everybody, and welcome to my video. Woo. Okay, in this video, I am just giving a little background information as to my reading goals for this year, and the one challenge I'm completing, and a little insight into the book club. I'm a part of an online like YouTube book club, so I don't really get to talk to anybody unless I'm like, you know, tapping on my phone, but that's cool, you know, whatever. Okay, so first, I'm going to talk about my reading goals for this month. Now, I just started getting back into reading. I used to be an avid reader back in the day when I was younger, but when I got to college, it was a lot. I couldn't find time to devote to reading. So I'm just not getting back into the groove of it, and I feel like a reading challenge is the best way to do that. So this year, my Goodreads challenge is to read 52 books this year, which is about a book a week. It's February 10th, which is about 8 weeks into the month, and I've read 3 books. Yeah, I've completed 3 books, which is really, really sad. It's a really slow start, but I'm gonna get there. I'm finding it challenging to read a book a week, and I think that's because I haven't done it in such a long time, but that's the point of the challenge, and I'm gonna complete it. It's gonna happen. I'm not gonna beat myself up, like, it's just books, and the only person I'm competing against is me. So it's not like any kind of competition or anything like that. The first book I completed in January was A Woman Is No Man by, I believe her name is Itessa. I have completed Paper Girls. I don't remember the author, but Paper Girls, which is a comic. So, I mean, Goodreads counts it as a book, so I'm counting it as a book, but it took me like 10 minutes to read it, so I was kind of sad. And I just completed Everything Inside by Edwige Dantitat. I just completed this one, maybe Saturday. Yeah, those are the 3 books I have completed. Now, the challenge I'm a part of is the POPSUGAR Reading Challenge. And they have this every year. I think they've had it since 2015. So the 2020 reading challenge is 50 books in total. 10 of these are like advanced books, meaning like, you know, they're focused on like the aspect of, since it's 2020, the aspect of like 2020. So like 2020 vision, an author who wrote a book in their 20s, a book that is released in 2020. So I've technically only completed one out of 50 challenges on this list, and that was reading a book by a woman of color, and that was A Woman Is No Man by Ita From. So hopefully this month, though, I counted, I think I'm completing 3 this month. All right, so first is a book by a trans or non-binary author, and I have chosen Pet. It's a part of my February TBR. I haven't started reading it, but my sister has, and she says she loves it, so I'm going to talk about that a little bit more in my next video. Okay, next on the list is a Bildungsroman, which is German for like YA. So for that book, I'm also reading this one, is The Hate U Give. And I'm going to talk about this more in my February TBR video because it's part of my February TBR. Next on the list is a book with a bird on a cover, and that is going to be hopefully somewhere here, The Unhoneymooners. That one I'm planning on reading in March. Next is a book with at least a 4-star rating on Goodreads. That is Red, White, and Royal Blue, which I believe won. It had like 4 or 5 stars and won like the 2019 Goodreads Awards for fiction, I think. Next is a medical thriller. That is Lakewood. I'll talk more. The books I don't have currently or I don't plan on reading in February, I'll talk more about once I get the book for that month's TBR. Because this is just, I'm just introducing the books I plan on doing. A book written by an author in their 20s. I'm going to read Friday Black. A book set in Japan, hosted the 2020 Olympics. That I started in January, but then I have to stop because I have to focus on February. Which February, I'm really just focused on Black authors this month. So I was reading Memoirs of a Geisha. I started it, so good. I don't know why I didn't read it earlier. That book is amazing, but yeah. So Memoirs of a Geisha, which is hosting the 2020 Olympics. A book with a pink cover. That is my non-Black author book for February. And that is Little Gods. I'm going to talk about that one in my February TBR video. And last lastly, a book by an author who has written more than 20 books. And that one I think I'm gonna read, 1Q84. I've had that book on my shelf for years and I never read it. So I figure, you know what? Why not read it in March? So I'm gonna read that one in March. So that's just like a taste of the list. I will leave a link in the description if you wanna check out the list yourself and see if you can complete it. It's a fun challenge. They're, like I said, they're different every year. They've done it since 2015. I think that's it for this video. I'm gonna go more in depth into the books that I have for February, which is about 6, and I've only done one, and it's February 10th. So let me cut this video short so I can get right back to what I need to be doing, which is reading. Okay, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.